Hello everyone, my name is Om Shaha and I'm an associate at Dialeasy. Today I'm going to discuss about the offer letter. An offer letter is a formal document that outlines the terms and conditions of employment for a new hire. It is typically sent by the hiring company to the successful candidate after they have accepted a verbal offer. The offer letter should include the following information: job title, start date, salary, benefits, work schedule, reporting location, supervisor, termination conditions, and privacy policies. The offer letter is an important document that should be reviewed carefully by the new hire. It is a legally binding contract, and any changes to the terms of the offer must be agreed upon by both parties. If there are any questions or concerns about the offer letter, the new hire should contact the hiring manager or HR department. Here are some additional tips for writing an offer letter. Use clear and concise language. Be specific about the terms and conditions of employment. Avoid using legal jargon. Proofread the letter carefully before sending it. Here are some additional tips for reading an offer letter. Read the letter carefully and make sure you understand all the terms and conditions. Ask questions if you do not understand something. Compare the offer letter to the job description to make sure everything is in order. Do not sign the offer letter until you are sure you are comfortable with the terms. An offer letter is an important document that should be taken seriously by both the hiring company and the new hire. It is a legally binding contract that outlines the terms and conditions of the employment. By following the tips above, you can ensure that your offer letter is clear, concise, and legally sound. Now, I'm winding up this video. If any viewer has the questions regarding the same, do let me know in the comment box. Thank you.